What's up guys, and today in this video, I'll be showing you guys how to create some easy DIY Christmas decor made entirely out of paper. Of course, there are some other materials involved, but overall, these are super affordable and cheap to make, yet they can decorate any part of the house, and they're so cute. If you try one of these DIYs, comment down below which one you did, or if you didn't do any, but if you had a favorite, comment that down below as well, and let's get started. First, I'll be showing you guys how to create these easy tabletop trees that you can put on your desk, your table, your nightstand, anywhere. And all you're going to need is some cardstock. You can use colored cardstock or white cardstock. If you use white, you can always paint it or cover it with scrap of paper. You'll also be needing some other things, such as glue. You can use liquid glue or glue sticks. And then I have some decorations I'll be using, and I have paint and a little embroidery floss. And you're going to start off by rolling the cardstock into a cone. I recommend making the point or the top of the little cone as pointy as possible so you have a better shape. I just did this a few times until I have the right look. And then I took some glue and I used a paintbrush to paint it on, and then I just secured the ends and made sure I pressed it down. You will have this opening. It'll still stand up, well, once I got mine standing up, but you can always just cut off the excess so it's completely even. And then I'm taking some paintbrush and glue, and I'm going to just paint on some glue, and then I'm just using the embroidery floss to wrap it around so it's like garland. The glue will make it stick so that you don't have to worry about going around and gluing the ends. And then once it dried, I did another coat of the white glue. Then I cut out some yellow stars and glued that to the top of the tree. And then, of course, you can use any sort of design. I did polka dots on one of mine. You could always just do a solid colored one. You can really just have fun with these and do any kind of look you want. So for the next DIY, I'll be showing you guys how to make this candy cane garland. And all you will be needing is some cardstock, some embroidery floss, or you can use string. You also need scissors as well, and then a red marker. So I just found a template of a candy cane online, traced it onto the cardstock, folded it in half so I would have double the amount, and then cut it out. Then I'm taking my red marker and creating the stripe on the candy cane. So I'm just putting all the stripes on my candy canes, and I'm doing this to all of them, of course. Once all the candy canes have their stripes, you can start lining them up with the good face down, and they're going to be backwards, so that when we have the garland, the good side will face up. And you're going to put the string or whatever you're using over top of the candy canes, and then you're just going to tape them down. Once that's done, you're all done. You can just hang this wherever you'd like. I hung it over my little organizer and it looks. So the final DIY is just going to be this easy snowman decor, and it's for your door. So as long as you have a white door, I'm pretty sure you can do this. And all you need is some construction paper, tape, and scissors. So you want to cut out a long rectangle, a short rectangle, and this is going to be the two pieces for the scarf. You're going to need a carrot shape for the nose, and then you're going to need two eyes, five circles for the mouth, and then you're going to need three circles for the little buttons, and you can just assemble this on your door with some tape. I had to use blue for my eyes and my mouth and my buttons, but it came out really good, surprisingly. I didn't have any black construction paper, but it still looked good. So remember, the short piece goes first, long ways, and then the longer piece for the scarf goes across. You have the two pieces of the folded scarf. And then you're all done. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want a shout out in the next video, then comment down below the secret word, and then comment down below any holiday video requests that you have. This week's shout out goes to Siri Lamont. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!